Those that want to be set apart,
they
must be anointed by the anointing of the Holy Spirit. Because you may be anointed by this anointing. But if you are not called by God, even if we anoint you 12 gallons, you will not set apart. The Spirit of God cannot come upon you. Because the anointing comes when God has set you apart. It is vanity if the Holy Spirit is not in you. People today, they are looking for preacher to anoint them. David did not look for someone to anoint him. It was the anointing that looked for David. But today people are looking for the oil. Going for somewhere. Somewhere, where are you?
Wanatafuta Samuel, Samuel, uko wapi?
Yes, I have come so that you may anoint me.
Oh, nimekuja ili ukaweza kunipaka mafuta.
Going for oil.
Wanaendea mafuta.
It is the oil that should follow you, should seek you.
Mafuta inafaa kukutafuta wewe.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Are we understanding?
Je,
the oil of the Holy Spirit should be the one that is seeking you. When David was doing the shepherding, somewhere here with the oil.
Samuel hapa na mafuta.
The oil is seeking somebody
mafuta,
to anoint.
Mafuta inatafuta yule na
mafuta. Where is this boy?
Huyu kijana kwa wapi?
The oil is here.
Hii mafuta
we are seeking for somebody to anoint.
Tunatafuta mtu na ambaye atapakwa.
Not David is seeking for the oil.
Si Daudi anatafuta mafuta.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
It is God that anoint.
Ni Mungu na ambaye upaka mafuta.
It is God that anoints. Let us seek God in this hour. If we can have a prayer request.
Na kama tunaweza kuwa na ombi,
that this hour.
Katika wakati huu,
this time.
Isa,
this year.
Ii mwaka,
what I pray, oh God.
Kile nambacho naomba Mungu,
is that anoint me, oh God.
Ni unipake mafuta Mungu
with
wangu,
the power of God.
Na nguvu zako Mungu,
the power of the Holy Spirit.
Nguvu za Roho Mtakatifu,
and with the power.
Na nguvu.
For you cannot do good.
Kwa maana hauwezi fanya
jambo mema. You cannot serve God.
Hauwezi tumikia Mungu.
You cannot preach the gospel.
Hauwezi kuhubiri
injili. You cannot worship God.
Hauwezi kumwabudu Mungu.
You cannot do anything.
Hauwezi fanya jambo
lolote. Without the Holy Spirit.
Bila Roho Mtakatifu.
And the power of God.
Na nguvu za Mungu.
That come from the anointing of the Holy Spirit.
Ambayo inatokana na upako wa Roho Mtakatifu.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of the Lord Jesus.
Bwana asifiwe.